All these people have one thing in common. They all have a phobia. Phobia of living. They have their fears.
Just a bit of a wuss about blood.
Their anxieties.
Depression.
The Prozac's been wolfed, I'm afraid.
Their frustrations.
Sexually frustrated.
I don't shag much anymore.
Well, it happens to the best of us.
Their regrets.
How's work?
Boring.
Plus my fucking clients.
Their remorses.
As a family support work, don't let yourself get too involved.
You think you got in my pants now?
Not now you mention it, yeah, I thought.
Get out!
Sounds terrifying.
Where? You should be in hospital.
Don't you fucking tell me what to do!
I just fucked your life.
It's too difficult and it's too late.
You're going to have your 15 minutes and I want to be there.
I don't know what the fuck I'm doing.
Woo! I'm beginning to find the real me.
What are you fucking telling me? It's just, you know, finding what's right for you.
We all lie.
We can't lie here.
Everyone's wheel turns.